So I just got this Morbius statue. So I'm gonna try to put it together. I didn't do the unboxing because so many small pieces just takes forever. So I'm just gonna try to put it together now. My first impression is it's very big. As you can see, there's the Scorpion and Mysterio. The base for the Morbius statues about 12, twice as much space for the Morbius, so you're gonna need. So let's see how I'm gonna put this together. The first big piece. Oh. The wings, they look very like aged and cracked. They do have magnets in the end. So that... These other pieces look grass. Oh, Well, I need to find out what they do. Let's try the first one. Personal science log entry 814. According to computer analysis, Parker's sample of engineered DNA might be a person from tremendous power. This really important will win Parker the job as Carlos research assistant. Now up close. I like the way they did the mouth there, the eyes. Again, there's a few pieces that I still need to put on the base, but let's see. Statue on the back. Very nice. Can you see that? Oh, it's all cracked and aged. The other wing. Actually looks very nice next to the scorpion. And actually, it comes with 5 different heads that you can change. I should put it here because the hair, it's very faint there. Oh, this one looks very creepy. And the one with the red eyes. Okay, I'm gonna pause here and change heads.